AI can do amazing things for businesses, especially when it comes to building customer relationships. But first, you need to unlock your data, integrate your apps, and find AI you can trust. Now, all of that can start to sound really complicated, but don't worry, Einstein 1 has you covered. I'm Brian Tong, and this is Salesforce Explained. So I know what you're thinking. What is Einstein 1? Well, here's the quick definition. Einstein 1 is the entire portfolio of Salesforce products that brings together CRM tools for sales, service, marketing, commerce, and more. With trusted AI and data on one integrated platform, Einstein 1 helps you deliver better customer experiences by applying everything you know about your customer to every interaction. Now, you might be saying, okay, that's great, Brian, but can't I just plug in some AI app and get the same thing? The short answer is no. And the long answer is no, because you'll first need to integrate your apps so that they all talk to each other and share the same data. Einstein 1 apps are already integrated with each other, so their data is shared. But what about all those thousands of other apps that companies use? Most of them, like 70% of those apps, are completely disconnected. And that's where Data Cloud, part of Einstein 1, comes in. Data Cloud lets you easily connect your data in Salesforce with data from any other external source. And because Einstein 1 contains a whole library of connectors, you can integrate other apps and data into Salesforce no matter where it's stored or what format it's in. That means teams across your business can quickly access and actually use all that data directly in Salesforce apps. And then, if you really want to understand your data better and even see what it looks like, Einstein 1 has Tableau, which lets anyone ask the AI assistant for charts and graphs and other data visualizations, or have it send you personalized insights using that data. Now, all of this helps you break down those silos, unlock your data, and give every team that same 360-degree view of a customer, or as we call it, a customer 360. But you're not the only one who needs that unified view of your customer and data. It's absolutely essential for, you guessed it, AI. Because AI is only as good as the data that goes into it, which is what makes Salesforce's native AI, Einstein, such a powerful AI model. It's both predictive and generative, and it's grounded in your data across every department. So that means it can tell a sales rep which leads they should follow up with, but it will also let them know if the customer has an open service ticket that needs to get resolved first because it sees that data too. And literally anyone on any team can use Einstein Copilot, a very powerful AI assistant. You don't have to learn anything because it's built directly into the CRM apps and Slack. It uses everyday conversational language, so just like chatting with someone on Slack, you can chat with Einstein Copilot and ask it to do specific things. And it doesn't just give you a bunch of AI boilerplate, it knows your business and it puts everything in that context. Now, when Einstein Copilot does these otherwise time-consuming tasks for employees, it makes them more productive and frees up time that they can use to serve more customers more effectively. But the most important thing about Einstein AI is that it doesn't put your sensitive data at risk because it has enterprise-level data privacy. When you ask Einstein for something, your sensitive data is masked, and then your entire request is forgotten by the AI model as soon as the output is generated. That's what we mean when we say trusted AI. Now, whenever you use Einstein AI, your data remains safe and under your control. See what we did there? Yeah, we just combined CRM, AI, data, and trust into one platform. And when you put that all together, you get Einstein 1, which helps you improve your customer relationships, your productivity, and your bottom line. And now that you've fully embraced Einstein 1 and know how to become an AI enterprise, let's just see how that works in practice. So say you're a sporting goods company called Goldie's, and Lewis here is one of your best customers. If you can't tell, Lewis is really into soccer. Now, Goldie's marketing team uses Einstein Copilot to generate personalized messages based on Lewis's browsing behavior and purchase history. So they really get his attention by offering him a chance to win a trip to Barcelona to meet his favorite football team. Now, he definitely wants to win that, so he downloads Goldie's new loyalty app to enter the sweepstakes. And this is where bringing all of that data together is so important to Goldie's IT team. All of Lewis's activity in the app, his purchase history, his loyalty status, and a lot more is united into a single 360-degree view so every team can personalize his experiences. That makes Lewis feel like a VIP because he's treated like a top customer and gets special Lewis-only offers. but they actually do this for every single customer. So when the commerce team asks Einstein Copilot to generate a custom storefront with real-time offers, Einstein knows that Lewis is definitely gonna wanna see this limited edition jersey from his favorite team. And Einstein wasn't wrong, because Lewis immediately clicks through and buys the jersey. He gets the shipping confirmation, but there's another message in his inbox because he just won the sweepstakes. Yeah, Lewis is going to Barcelona, everybody. Oh, but the jersey that he just ordered, it won't get there in time, and he really needs that for the pictures. Hey, no worries. He contacts customer service and is automatically routed to an agent. Einstein Copilot reviews Lewis's purchase history and drafts a response for the agent to send. They update his shipping method so Lewis is wearing the jersey when he meets the team. And that is just one way that Einstein 1 can help everyone use CRM, AI, and data to become an AI enterprise. Okay, that's gonna be all for this episode of Salesforce Explained. If you wanna see how Einstein 1 can work for you, hit the link on your screen right now. We'll also put more resources for you in the description below. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.